As the nation mourns the lives lost at MSU, Aurora will mark 4 years since its own mass shooting tragedy. On February 15, 2019, five Henry Pratt employees were killed after a disgruntled worker opened fire. Five Aurora police officers were injured. At 11 this morning, some family members and city officials will honor the lives of Russ Bayer, Vicente Juarez, Clayton Parks, Josh Pinkard, and Trevor Wehner.